Hey everyone, welcome back to Data Recovery Advisor. In today's quick video, I'm going to show you how to recover deleted apps on any Android phone. Whether you're using a Samsung, Google Pixel, Motorola, OnePlus, or any other Android device, this method works across the board. Now, if you've recently uninstalled an app and still remember its name, the easiest way to get it back is simple. Just open the Google Play Store, search for the app, and hit Install. But what if you can't remember the app's name? Or you deleted it a long time ago? No worries, I've got you covered. For this demo, I'll be using a Samsung phone, but the steps are more or less the same for all Android devices. Let's get started. Open the Play Store. Tap on your profile icon at the top right. Select Manage Apps and Device. Tap on the Manage tab. Now, you'll see all the apps currently installed on your device. To view the uninstalled apps, tap on the This Device filter, then select Not Installed. Boom! You'll now see a full list of all the apps you've ever installed and later uninstalled using your Google account. From here, tap the checkbox next to the apps you want to restore. Hit the install icon at the top to reinstall them. And if you want to clean up the list, just tap the trash or delete icon to permanently remove them from your Play Store history. Make sure you're logged in with the same Google account you used when you originally downloaded the app. Otherwise, the uninstalled apps won't appear in the list. And that's it! That's how you can easily recover and reinstall deleted apps on your Android phone. If you found this video helpful, you know the drill. Like, share, and subscribe to Data Recovery Advisor for more quick data recovery tips and tricks. Catch you in the next one.